Let me get you a microphone real quick. Tell everybody what your name is right there into the microphone.
Obviously, you can see my name is Sam.
You got any more? It's not as easy as it looks. Right, so your name is Sam, but you're wearing a sweatshirt that says Greg. And I found out earlier this is the name of a fan base of some guy on YouTube, and you're one of his fans. That's why this is so confusing. You guys didn't need to know that. I don't know why I told you. Tell everybody what you do for a living there, Sam.
I am forced to go to an enclosed building for about 7 hours a day.
So you're in prison?
Yeah.
Okay, that's right. I don't know what you did. Are you talking about you gotta go to school for a living?
Yeah, let's just say that.
Do they pay you to do that?
No.
Stay in school, they need to make some real money there, Sam. All right, let's see here. Got something for you right over here. Stay right there, face the audience, stand up tall, big smile. This is show business. All right, so what is your favorite color in the entire... Actually, just so they can hear you, we'll let you talk into this. Tell everybody, what is your favorite color in the entire world? Sam, favorite color?
Clear.
Do we have anyone else that wants to volunteer?
Green.
Blue. Blue. All right, I'm going to make you a little balloon animal, all right? I've been making balloon animals since before I learned to do magic. So what is your favorite animal in the entire world?
I don't know.
A human. Would you take a worm? Okay. I'm going to make you a human balloon animal. It's going to look a lot like a dog. We'll just say it's a human that's going to a Halloween party dressed up as a dog.
As a
balloon dog. We don't need the specifics, Sam, okay? All right, there you go. Hold on to that for me, buddy. Now. People have not seen my show before, okay? So, just play along. Just play along, okay? Just play along. Can we get security here, please? What is your second favorite color?
How about table?
That sounds like a color they have on a crayon. Crayons have weird names for colors nowadays, and that's probably like a brown color, I'm thinking.
Just that table.
Oh, that table, so white.
Pretty much.
Blue, Sam. Blue. You had it right the first time, go with your gut, okay? Now, I feel sorry about that first balloon. I really do. So, this time, I'm going to give you two balloons.
Shh.
Because I feel sorry about that first one. Should have told you that it was not time. So today, you get two balloons. I never do this because these are so expensive. But just for you, Sam, two balloons. There you go, buddy. If anybody found those, I'll take that after the show, or you can buy them for $9.95. I got one balloon left. What is your third favorite color?
Blue.
Sam only. You're getting some peer pressure out there, though, Sam. What is your third favorite color?
How about a jaguar?
Blue, Sam. Sorry, this is the last one. This better work. So we're going to make your little human that is dressed up like a balloon dog going to a Halloween party just for you, Sam, my new favorite person. Unless you want a hot dog with a tail. How's that? You take this? No, you're not getting on that easy. Here we go. We add a little bit of a nose, and then we add the ears.
Yeah,
it's not going to pop. I'm a pro. We can stop right here. We stop right here. No legs. That way you just have to take it for a drag. Take it for a drag. Okay, I'm going to add a neck. That's a cat joke right there. And we'll add the feet right there. And then we'll add the body. And then this is why you stay in school, so you don't have to do this for a living, Sam, okay? This is right here. And there it is, your very own human dressed up as a balloon dog going to a Halloween party just for Sam and your best friend. Hold on, do you have any pets at home?
Yeah.
What do you got? You got a dog. Ooh, you got a dog. Don't let your dog play with this dog. They will not get along very well. But this is a great pet to have because you don't have to feed him, you don't have to walk him, and he does tricks like stay. He rolls over too. Roll over.
Does he do?
He does other tricks. Hold on. I'm not finished yet. He sits up. Good boy. And he's also a magic dog. He can do a trick. All you need is a magic wand. I think I've got that right over here. He will disappear. Oh, hold on. Didn't get all of it. 1 second, Sam. Totally gone. Right there. Just like magic. Okay, it's okay. It's all right. It's all right. I have a doggy bag. Doggy bag, sir. Pick up those pieces for me, Sam. Pick them up. Drop them in. Anything in there? Say no. Okay, drop them in there, Sam. No. Not in your pocket. In the bag. There you go. Just drop them in there. Very good. Use the breath of life. Here.